It's not inappropriate. It's
another one of your fucking disasters. That's what it is. First you take a hostage against my advice, and then you start some kind of crazy high school romance with her? Are you nuts?
She's
a 60-year-old housewife.
Wow, she's 57. And she thinks that I'm mature.
Yeah, well, let me tell you something. 30 years of marriage to the world's angriest mob boss would make anyone insane. You're not making my situation any easier.
Oh, there's a surprise. I knew it would become about you.
I miss my family.
Oh, you're full of shit. All you ever did was ignore them. And now that they're gone, you miss them. Fucking incredible.
I'll tell you what's incredible. Fucking incredible.
Hey.
You mother...
Hey!
What?
Enough! You got me out here. You wrote me into your crazy world of bullshit. If it was lies, new age shit, and arguments about how good life used to be, I could have stayed my ass in Los Santos.
Hello, Franklin.
What's up?
All right. Here's the shot. We're going to Paleto Bay, and we're going to do this thing. Any questions? Comments?
Yeah. I miss Brad. That crazy motherfucker was with us now. He would have loved this. Instead, he's got to enjoy himself molesting white-collar criminals in a federal penitentiary.
Thanks for sharing. Anybody else?
What about me?
You'll be waiting for them by the river, handling the getaway.
All right.
Now, these three go in. They grab the take. They rendezvous with you, and you get out of there. Is that a work for everyone? Great. Let's go.
Let's get this done. Paleto Bay.
You ever hit a bank before, Franklin?
Yeah, I was the driver on the job my boy Lamar pulled. Guess it's the same kind of shit we're doing now, right?
Nice, bro. What was the take?
Shit, I don't know, man. I can't remember.
Come on. Everyone remembers their first score.
Shit, not me.
Mikey, bro, what was your first bank score?
88, outskirts of Carcer City. Took a small franchise for 10 G. Yeah, things were easier back then.
Yeah, 25 years ago.
Jesus!
Jeff, will you tell these gentlemen about your first job?
T, man, you could just as easily.
You tell them. I'll do a sanity check.
Trevor, the ultimate judge of sanity.
Well, it was part of the interview process, I guess is how you'd call it. Trevor knew I could cook, wanted to see if I could handle myself. This cash for gold guy comes through town. Stood to reason he had funds. Next thing, we're burying him and his bodyguard in the junkyard. Well, most of them anyhow.
50K. He did fine. He's better at all aspects of the job now, from killing to dismemberment. Hey, your turn to share, kid.
I told you I don't remember the details, man.
Leave him alone, Trevor.
This is an important moment, Michael. Here we are, on our way to almost certain death, bonding, pouring our hearts out, and this guy is sitting here soaking it up and giving nothing in return.
Hey, if he don't remember...
If he don't remember, I'm supposed to trust this man with my life, and he don't trust me with the details of his first bank job.
Well, how about you? Why don't you share with the group? I'm here. I'll back the facts.
The checks cash place? I went in, took him for $8,000, walked out.
Yeah. It was a bit more complicated than that, though, wasn't it, T?
Maybe I knew the guy. Maybe he ID'd me.
Maybe you did 6 months.
Maybe I was out in four, and that, children, is why we don't leave witnesses.
That, children, is why you don't rob people that you know.
Yeah. Franklin, share.
Yeah, come on, kid. It can't be worse than Trevor's.
All right, man, shit. Okay, the score was like 2 stacks, man.
2G? Take home on your first gig?
Fuck, that ain't bad, man. Man, the whole score was 2 stacks. Only I didn't see none of that shit. Dive pack went off, homie. Money was useless then.
Dive pack? You amateur!
I knew I shouldn't have told you shit.
Hey, Franklin, we all gotta start somewhere.
Last time I tell your ass something.
Ow, come on. Don't be so cold, man. Learn to laugh at yourself. You're in danger of turning into this man.
Who, me?
Yeah, you. Wouldn't laugh, wouldn't hang out.
I've got my work, I've got my life. And never the two shall meet.
If we're risking our asses, we gotta be family. How about that, Diepack?
All right, Frank, we're gonna drop you up here, okay? When you hear it kick off, get ready, because we're gonna wanna go ASAP.
I'm on getaway, man. I'll do it.
Good morning. Go give a rim job to a donut.
All right, you know where you gotta be?
I got it down.
I'll bring a dye pack just for you.
We ready for this?
I could use a restroom break.
And risk getting ID'd. You're an idiot.
I gotta go. It's number two. Y'all ready? Let's go.
If we're gonna hit it, let's hit it. We want a few minutes of your time. Get down!
Today's going one of two ways, friend. Now, you and you, out from behind the counter. That's it, hands in the air. Em, keep an eye on our trusted employee.
Okay, you got the crowd. Cops should be here soon, so keep an eye out.
Door's ready to pop. Come kick it in, Em.
Just sit this out.
If I ever meet this alarm guy, fucking shoot him.
Not if I get to him first.
Yeah.
Stay back! We got hostages!
Tell the sheriff the 211 is confirmed. We're gonna need everything we got down here.
Sheriff's here. We never could have beaten that response.
There's other ways of beating it.
Move it! Follow procedure!
I don't care if they surrender. I'm killing me some bad guys.
Now let the hostages go, and we'll talk like gentlemen.
Time to face the music.
Sweet mother shit.
That was your fault. We can deal with these guys, we're flying down the road! They got eyes in the sky!
Woo-hoo! And the price of gas keeps on rising!
The lateral damage, Chief!
I got a minigun, you humorless prick!
Chief, down the bird!
If they so.
What the fuck? Oh,
look out, it's coming down!
It's coming!
Go. There's cops in the bay. You ain't gonna be able to get out this way.
You hear that, guys? Shit. We aren't getting out on the water.
More of these corrupt dicks.
We're not going through this. Not with 50 pounds of gear. Blast it. Defense.
Bringing down the fences here, real and emotional.
It might be the glass I hit before, but I'm sweating in this suit. I'm swimming in this thing.
Plow through it!
There is no way out!
Hey, Frank! We need another escape route! Can you find a vehicle? Something might stand up to gunfire. There's some construction around the way!
Yeah, okay. That'll work.
The troops are here!
Oh, I thought you had us surrounded! How about look at this?
That's what we need, more heat!
Just keep firing!
That'll do it! Up the road!
Run into it! Another one fights the we're taking this score to buy one of them unwieldy motherfuckers!
Ah, shit! The fucking army!
It's too heavy!
You wanna play dead?
We won't be playing!
Hey, hey! Through here!
Run along! Nothing to do with you!
Corrupt government, scumbag! War vehicle! So this is where our defense spending goes!
How much those dirty cops paying you?
Just back the fuck off a minute!
I'm not your enemy, soldier!
You don't care about this money!
T, man, they're finding the tank!
We gotta move it! Like, right now!
If we all go, they'll get behind us. How about I push this way, while you link with Franklin, so we get out separate?
Sounds like a plan. T, your guy's good! Hey, I thought I was paying out for another idiot. All we gotta do is hold this position till Franklin gets here!
Easier said than done! Yeah, where are ya? We're losing notes for a second!
Hey, here we go! I'm on my way.
You okay?
I ain't dead yet. I'm on my way. We out the way. I gotta get through here. How many dudes they got in this private army?
Oh.
Hey, you blocked the wrong road, man. You're in the road, man! The bank robber's in the other direction! Hey, come on, move! Hey, asshole! Hey, what have I done?
Are you almost here?
Nearly.
Fine.
Hey, man, these guys are every fucking where! You hear that gunfire? That's how I'm doing.
Hang in there!
to the chute!
Take cover!
Pinpoint ain't tough!
We're holding here!
So I guess we're shooting our way out of here!
It's getting hairy over here!
It's hairy over here too, man! Chill! Fuck off already! Oh, over here!
There's all right!
Good kid!
There's another tank coming from the right!
Hey, quite a disturbance you caused!
Ah, shit. Well, you know me and Trevor. Wherever we go, drama follows.
That's one way of putting it. Hey, hold on! You guys been making friends?
Let's go inside the group.
Be shot, old man, huh? I'm grouped just fine.
Man, y'all look hot in the motherfucking them suits.
Come on! The platform! What the fuck?
They're all over us!
We punch through! We get clear! Come on!
Stay behind me, kid. I got the armor.
I'm starting to feel underdressed, dog.
Use me as cover, Frank. You don't want to get out front.
All right, let's keep moving!
Kid, you still alive?
Look out!
Keep
moving!
Team, come in! I'm trying to hold these guys. Where are you?
We ducked into a chicken factory to get away from the tanks.
Chicken factory? Oh, I see it. I'll try and head off anyone. Looks like they're going in.
Running a business is surrounding yourself with talent.
I feel like the right manager unlocked his potential. Hey, Frank, you good? I'll look after myself, man. Go!
Come on! Come on!
There's even more of these bastards! Just fuck off already!
How many dudes they got in this private armor?
Looks like this is the way out! Last call! Could be our only way out of here!
You holding on, Ab? Cool, just keep going!
There's a crowd team on the way to the factory. I might be able to get the drop on them.
All right, you do what you can do, Shep. I'm glad you got hired for the job.
There's some guys trying to get in here. Shep's holding them off. Might give us the window we need to jump a train. Hey, let's get that train. Give us a minute!
I think they think there's more than one of me. They're pulling back.
Okay. Hey, slip out of town and call Lester for instruction. I got news. You're wasting a Trevor Phillips ink, my friend. Chef caught it. Chef caught us a break, people. Let's get our train. The train. It's our only shot.
Here we go. Right here. Get on.
Fucking it.
Let's go.
Yo. Easy, easy. I'm a friendly. Agent Sanchez.
Our very own corrupt G-man in training.
You gotta be careful, buddy, all right? Because they are looking around these trains for illegals. And if you're mistaken, you'll be shot, amigo.
Very amusing.
Yeah, if you expecting them two to bring you up, you're gonna be disappointed, homie.
Right back at you. Got the money?
Everything we got.
Okay. And here's your cut. Considering present scrutiny on public worker remuneration, this is a big win.
Oh, yeah, that's a huge fucking win. Woo!
Monsters.
I'm out. Agent Haynes will get in touch with you once Operation Save the World's ago. Get your crew together, okay?
Fucking punk.
All right. We should probably split up. They're gonna be looking for a three.
Oh, the blood we spill for the security of this country. Come on, Franklin.
Man, I'll holler at you, homie.
All right.
Fuck.
Seatbelt. Serious?
God, if you can hear me, please, strike me dead.
Trevor about?
He's probably out somewhere drinking human blood or eating household pets.
He's not that bad.
Really?
Well, okay, he is pretty bad. But he's got a sensitive side.
Oh, yes, he's very sensitive. When he gets his feelings hurt, he's devastated. So what's your story?
I ain't got a story. I'm an independent thinker. Living out here, away from the man. From what I can tell, you're like a high school athlete. Living off old glories. You used to be able to manage heat. And now, you're worried if your loafers are getting scuffed.
Any more bullshit comes out of your mouth, you're gonna learn all about my past glories firsthand. You understand?
Absolutely, sir. That came out wrong, all wrong. Tell Trevor the monthly train is coming through.
What monthly train?
The monthly train.
Where have you two been?
Getting some fresh air.
Talking of beautiful things.
Yes, I hear Stockholm Syndrome is very nice this time of year.
Hey, watch your mouth, boy, all right? It's always been a dream of ours. The train of dreams.
The hell are you talking about?
I'm talking about gold. Enough to keep Ron in trailers and you in therapy. Enough so that we can pay off that Mexican and get you back in town, baby! Yeah!
This better be fucking good!
Jesus.
Fuck.
Ah, man, we've talked about this hygiene thing before, bro. I invite you into my home, this is how you repay me? It's like living with a fucking horny skunk. Get a boat and meet me under Rattan Canyon Bridge. I'll be on the earpiece.
All right, so I'm taking a car to steal a boat, stick up a train, and get some gold.
That's about the size of it! Make it a fast boat!
Ah, the logistical mind of Trevor Phillips. So, it's like gold bricks on board, right?
Sometimes. This is a high-value courier service run by... Meriwether.
Oh, Meriwether?
Tranquilo, Mike! This ain't a weapons train. It's goods too valuable to insure for air travel trade.
Gold?
Sometimes gold, sometimes artwork, priceless antiquities. Sometimes enough for you, me, Ron, everyone.
Fine.
And here she is, the magical train. Mike, oh yeah, another thing for your shopping list. We'll need some bombs.
Okay, I'll pick them up when I'm back at the trailer.
Back at the trailer? Where are you? We got work to do.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm getting changed.
Ah, whoa, getting changed? What have you turned into? Choo-choo! Leave without me!
Uh-huh.
Oh, come on! Come on! There's a new conductor on this train. You on the water?
Sure, just caught a fish. Let me know when you need me.
Got it? Eat it. Be under that fucking bridge. When we go past Toledo Station, whole of Meriwether's gonna be on to us. Under the bridge.
Approaching the inlet now. I'll power through to the bridge.
I'm living the life, my friend. This is quite a spot you picked.
Enjoy it now, because it's about to start raining fire.
What would I blow up a train to steal?
Ah, let's get rich, Mikey!
I'll be as quick as I can be. I gotta run a
Meriwether recovery team's arrived! Speed you up, man.
I can tell you I'm looking, or I can actually look.
Ron would have found something 10 minutes ago. Snipers on the bridge. Stop looking for your Tiddler and find the loot!
I'll find something when I find something! Hold him off!
Bro! I'm gonna run out of bullets at this rate, come on!
I'm doing this as quick as I can do it!
You're taking too long, pork chop!
There's a lot of boxes to open, man!
Ah! the score and get out of there!
Yeah, I wasn't looking over my shoulder for...
Their fleet's here, bro! I'm out here doing the hard work while you're in there relaxing. Find something! They got shooters on the track!
You still got that thermal scope on your rifle? Find the shooters with it before they find me!
Woo! I got one of the bastards! You beat nothing there, move it!
I ain't struck gold or hard or anything yet! Hold them off!
No more snipers, so you can come out as soon as you find something! Hurry it up, man! They're parachuting in now! You wanna die in that box? Let's go!
It's dark and wet and loud in here, T, alright?
Finally! Come on!
In the boat! Come on!
Downriver! Vaminoff! They got some boats after us! Nature, you're right. It's a beautiful thing.
There's nothing natural about this. Nada. Get these boats off of us!
I hope the fish eat your eyes! The ground forces are on us! Feeling alive? Juice pumping through your glands?
My glands are just fine. Without the crashing trains, exploding helicopters, and sinking boats.
There's somewhere we can pull up just down the coast.
What do you think you make for a senseless killing, huh? Couple nickels?
Times are tough. Have been since we put you in the ground.
Hey, you had your savings.
That I couldn't access because you blew the identities. You know, there was nothing for Brad's defense. Ron organized some transport for us.
his and hers, huh?
Because of your independent spirit. Hey, 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 hey! Hey, before you go, show me the loot.
It's perfect.
Perfect for fucking what?
For squaring things with that Mexican psycho. We give him this, and you end your relationship with that little lady. Maybe we won't be Deadman in Los Santos.
I don't fucking see that Silicon City again. It'll be too soon. But this is my job, not your call to make.
Nah, your job fucked things up with the Mexican to begin with.
My job, my score, get your own!
Wait, you give me that case, I'll give you something bigger.
What?
Union Depository.
Fuck off. Can't be done.
I never said impossible. Just very difficult.
Verging suicidal?
That a line you're afraid to cross? Come on, T. You remember the dreams? A couple kids pulling jobs, the big one. I know, it sounded crazy back then, huh? But hey, you and me together again, with Lester and Franklin on board. We can do this thing, T. This ain't no dream no more. Yeah. You keep the case.
Fuck me. Okay, hey! All right. Here. Keep that silly fucking thing. And you can keep Patricia as well, all right? Because I respect that lady and I ain't gonna hold her back.
Thank you.
Just remember, I'm gonna be keeping my eye on you every inch of the way, all right?
Of course.
And if that bastard fucking cheats on her one more time, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
You know, Trevor, we both know you're not the marrying kind. But hey, it's great to be back in business, huh? Let's bring it on.
The big one!
The big one!
Hello.
Townley's on the line, too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff. Get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
The government. The sport Americans don't understand is getting commercials. Blaine County Savings Bank in quiet Polito Bay was robbed. Experts say this kind of fraud will end if we stop all socialized medicine and return to a system that truly works. Pay up or die.
Sports news.
Nobody in their right mind watches soccer.
You watch half the game with no commercials. I mean, that's really un-American. Sell me some bullshit.
Experts say Americans are used to sports stopping every 60 seconds for a commercial break. In order to appear to American tastes, soccer team, the LS Benders, have changed the rules to stop the game for breaks and no longer allow ties, which experts say are for sissies.
Weasel News, confirming your prejudices.
Fuck me!
Ow!
I get a cab ASAP?
Unfortunately, we got no cabs available at the moment. Can you try again later?
I need a taxi as soon as you can.
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
I'll be here. Sanchiansky Mountain Range.
Right away, sir.
No, para nada. Ay, qué cosas.
That's the ride, my man.
Up, man.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Fucker. Boys, your boys. It's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did?
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on. Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in international affairs, you know, the agency, and they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah, which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
So let me get this straight then.
No, there is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now, we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear? Agent Norton. Been a while since you were in the field. The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Go down the coast. The facility's a few clicks south of us.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking cliches. We're fighting for the freedom of the people today.
Don't lecture me on patriotism. You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibility's a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for. This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
Here goes!
Mm-hmm.
be a great over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through. Roger that. Okay, using the oxyhydro cutter on the grill. That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
That gas won't last forever, so cut smart. What's the holdup?
For me from the instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
Ha! I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps. Should do it.
Okay, we swim down the tunnel, gain access to the facility.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good. We're 100 yards out.
Ah, I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from beating up Trevor Phillips's ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
The problem with this job is I only get to know the criminals who are dumb enough to get themselves caught.
Yeah, only I wasn't caught, remember? I turned myself in.
He makes a point.
That makes you doubly dumb.
This is the third turbine. That's an air pocket. Take it up to the surface, people.
Swim over to the ladder.
I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Bank robber, set your phaser to stun.
Hands up, you, now. Against the wall, quick.
No, wait. Hey.
Shock him, Michael. It's time this guy went to sleep, Michael.
No! No!
Freeze! Now! Drop it!
making a big mistake, buddy.
Okay. Now hit the elevator. So what exactly does a neurotoxin look like?
You're on a need-to-know basis, bank robber. Shut it.
Elevator coming. Body on board. Stay vigilant. Out, out.
Ah!
Get the pass. All right, we go. How you feeling about this? I'm feeling pretty damn fine. Yeah, if only your camera crew was here. Round to the right. Come on. We're fine. Move on. Two lab geeks. Gotta deal with them. Along here to the left. Let's keep moving. Up through here. Or let him go.
I dare you.
We're clear. Swipe us in. Come on. Lab rat in the cage up ahead should have the secret sauce. Come on.
Open the door.
I'm not coming out.
Door can only be triggered internally. What's that?
I got this. You! Hands up! Back up! Back up! And freeze! We get collateral!
You want to see his very large brain smear on the glass? Open up.
The special agents have the door. Go in there and secure our nerve agent. Move it! Move it!
This'll make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh, man. Thank you, federal government.
You can zap this humanitarian, Michael.
Damn it! We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert! Security alert! Facility breached.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real.
These scientists have done enough good work for today. Put them to sleep.
The toxin is volatile. We need to get...
into a refrigerator. Warning. Facility has been breached. Facility has been breached.
It's gonna get heavy here. Use a real gun.
Security team!
We lost train!
Don't sit there! Bring it to them! lab right under Townley. Damn it! We need to get the nerve agent into a Drayton unit.
Facility security has been compromised. Warning, warning.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real. Agency security! Don't shoot me! I'm carrying nerve toxins here!
Drop your weapon!
This is for the greater good! Allegedly.
I'm out of ammo.
I don't want to be here either. You chose the wrong line of work. We need to be gone before the whole place gets shut down. Along here, to the left.
Drop the fucking weapon.
Hey, you work for the wrong branch of the government! Put the humanitarians to sleep, Michael. The toxin is volatile. We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert. Security alert. Facility breached.
It's gonna get heavy here. Use a real gun. Don't sit there. Bring it to them.
Yeah!
Take him down! Don't compromise the mission!
Yeah. Oh, my God. I shot him!
On the floor!
Press on! Scientists have done enough good work for today. Put them to sleep. Damn it! We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Facility security has been compromised. Warning, warning.
You got the right weapon? This shit's about to get real. This is for the greater good, allegedly.
We need
put the humanitarians to sleep, Michael.
It's gonna get heavy. Here, use a real gun.
Hey, you work for the wrong branch of the government. Come on,
push through. You're dead!
Let's get out of here.
Watch out!
In my pocket. There you go.
Phillips is on his way.
Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe they spent the tank from the Polito job on this chopper. It's a flying pig rig.
And we need a flying pig rig right now.
Lucky I'm not one of them.
Come on.
Let's go! Oh, FIV!
Special Agent, I got this covered!
Detain this man!
Fuck you! I should detain you! I just took a bullet for my country!
Hold it up! Get us out of here! What happened back there? Where's Agent Hayes? Don't tell me we suffered casualties!
Only self-inflicted ones! Fucking guy shot himself so he could pass as a double agent!
Well, maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Hank took the easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team. I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar.
Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper? I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean something. Not made up wars with made up enemies. Matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me?
Probably not.
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are on to you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway. Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yeah, well, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.